Okay. Amen. 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 Amen.
It means your faith, Mama.
We are not sure that you are a little child.
It can determine the type of language that will be used when they are writing to you. They can say, Mwana mutuku. Not that in terms of age you are a little child. Meaning that your faith is not so strong. Because he was addressing people in general. When I went back, I wanted to see a part where it would be written children, not little children. Where the Bible would be addressing kids. And then I realized that the book of 1 John was actually addressing the people in general. It is up to us to determine whether we are addressed as mama or papa or a little child. Okay.
Amen. Kereke.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Kereke.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And you are told that you are of God. To be told that you are of God. Being told, women, that you are of God.